Do you have any thoughts on why hard drugs and rock stars are, have become synonymous? I mean, you can see why if you had a life like Bessie Smith had, or Billie Holiday or something like that, whatever they, what they would feel. If I were them, I suppose I would take anything that was available. But I mean, yeah. Most of the people in rock haven't had, like those
There's a lot of those a lot of pop people who go through a hell of a lot, you know, and just say in 1 year they see so much and they go through so many different things that they either just want to get high. I mean, they
Thank you. Thank you.